Of all the areas that I've seen, this seems to be one of the better locations in terms of traffic flow. Looks like security. It's a little upscale. There's a dental office in that corner right over there. The owner of this building would lease it to us for 10 years. But what we were talking about was only leasing the upper floor, and we would have to build out. Now, Carlos, the owner of the Xelapan, has all the people evidently that would help build this thing out. So it's just a matter of how much it would cost. And so that's a question we've got to have. Of course, I would think it would be 6 months before the thing would be built out. The other question was, you know, they're talking $2,000 for a month for 375 cubic or square meters. You know, and I looked at him and I said, if I'm spending $50,000 or $60,000 to build out a building and make your building a heck of a lot better, then I'm not paying $2,000. And Reyna looked at me and smiled and says, yes, that's where we negotiate. So they understand that as well. So.